Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town.
Has a hit!
That has certainly tested the keeper.
Well, as tests go, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
They've played it short. That's great strength on the ball. So who's he picking out? Furman, out towards the flank. Galatasaray picked up three valuable points on opening day, and now a chance to build on that. Played towards the front men, and it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Omar Al Abdullahi. Etebo. Fekuli. And here's Falcao.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
And the finish! It's there! The breakthrough strike! You've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
Gençler Birliği have an early lead. Good start. Diagne.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Cooks through there. Has it out wide now. Aite delivers. And that has been clubbed away. Gone for a throw-in. He gets past his man. And he certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Massive leap! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Gençler Birliği, very keen on the aerial route.
Look, if you're good at it and instructed to carry on doing it, then you find a way of making it work. And they are.
Diagne. Falcao
really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
And he's there to hoof it away. And here's Falcao hits it! A collective sigh of relief from the defence. Only partially clear. And it's Fekuli. Agbaba. Fekuli. Falcao. And that's been lever clear. And the counter is on. Progress he's made on the ball. Where to next?
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
And it's played forward. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Goes for goal! Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range. Cow.
No question, that's a foul. Etebo. And it's El Abdellaoui.
And the shot!
Really well taken goal. Galatasaray are back in business. Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, look, Peter, who knows what's about to happen from here? I doubt this will be the final score, though.
Well played, he saw that coming. Forward it goes. Aite.
Akpaba.
Falcao out to the right. Falcao. Chance! Hits one! Decent enough try.
Well, the look on his face says it all.
Brings the first half to a close. So, a very watchable game so far. Action at both ends and the team's level. And we are up to the break.
Well, for us neutrals, this is fantastic. If you're a fan from either side, it's unpleasant. And as for the managers, check your heart rate.
That's a really interesting game. And they head in at half-time at 1-1. The action has already resumed here. So both teams emerge the same as they were before the break. Aite with a delicate ball. There really wasn't very much in that, not far away from being a telling final ball.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
And now the breakaway. And it's Falcao. Falcao. Just brushed off the ball there.
Akpaba.
Fekuli.
Marcão Teixeira.
Omar El Abdellaoui, who does have an assist to his name. Fekuli.
Akpaba.
Diagne, shade too heavy, people can pick that up. Could move up a gear here. Fekuli.
Oh, shooting chance!
Fekuli.
Fekuli!
Hoists it forward. Furman goes looking. Diagne battles to win it back. Furman. Lovely feet. Gets into some space. Can he deliver? He's come loose. Etebo plays it forward. Tries to get it forward quickly. Etebo drives it forward. Now the counter. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Furman.
Gentilbilly merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
It's Falcao!
Vince has got rid of that. There's some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Etebol. Falcao is now the subject of some adhesive marking.
Yeah, now that he scored, this defence is on high alert whenever he goes anywhere near the ball.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Oh, terrible pass.
Hits one! It's in! And again they hit the front.
Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Yeah, that's brilliant from him. Such a calm finish. Just pick your spot, don't think about what the keeper's going to do, concentrate on what you have to do.
And when the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that faith.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.
Gentilbilly
get themselves into... Well, that's a foul, free kick's been given.
And a shot!
Well, that's confidence for you. Distance doesn't even bother him.
Omar El Abdellaoui.
Diagne.
Aite. And that is it. The referee has seen enough. And you can analyse to your heart's content. It won't change the outcome.
Galatasaray
starting then their new European campaign here this evening. It seems such a short time ago that we were celebrating the end of the previous competition, but that is life at the top end of European football.
Diagne!
Oh, that was nice, but not quite the end product required. It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
Surely a shot!
Has a hit!
Marvellous goal!
What a start, and what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that. Galatasaray are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Galatasaray
ahead, one goal to the good. Hoists it forward.
Falcao, and the counter is on.
Diagne,
well positioned to make that interception.
Well, this is so often referred to as Europe's other competition, but I tell you what, winning it, shoots!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp. Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men.
Oh, right on the edge of the penalty area. What's he giving here?
The referee's decided that he was fouled outside the box, and it is just a free kick.
Omar Al-Abdullahi tries to clear. Falcao. Now it's Falcao.
He's left his man.
There has been just the early goal here, and it's 1-0.
Goes for it!
No, he's missed it.
Well, it was hit with great power, Peter, but sadly, not great precision.
It's gone out for a throw-in.
Diagne.
Now it's Falcao.
Diagne!
That intervention was very necessary.
Agbaba. Diagne. Chance! Chance! Taken with style. A two-goal lead, and they're firmly in control.
His position was perfect. The invitation was there for him, and his response absolutely clinical.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized with the right pass,
he's not played the ball, that's a foul.
The ball stands firm, and it's bounced out. And it's Andre.
Dashing forward at pace.
Arda Turan.
Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Andre.
And he's cut it out.
Hits one!
And he's there to make a great save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
They've played it short. Gets his foot in there. That's surely a foul, free kick.
keeper has beaten it away.
Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted.
He's had a shot!
Etebo
is demonstrably the team's best dribbler. He's made sure that that won't get through.
Galatasaray
are ahead here. It has been a good half for them. Andre.
Till the break,
could move up a gear here.
He came in hard, very hard.
That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Foot in.
Andre. And that's a throw.
And it's El Abdellaoui. Battles to win it back.
And it's half-time here.
So your views on the first half?
That's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Galatasaray
sitting pretty here at half-time, 2-0 up. So we're just settling back into this second half. He's in!
Etebo. Arda Turan.
Akbaba. Decent looking ball. Gets good distance on it.
And here
it's Falcao! Diagne. It's a brilliant interception.
And it's played forward.
Throw.
And it's Charisma. Charisma.
Good take, and he's had a look.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Cuts it out. Etebo
needed to come up with a better ball.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Now it's Falcao.
Diagne gets the better of his man.
Keeper sends it forward.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Omar El Abdellaoui goes looking. Diagne is on the end of some really unwanted attention.
Look, if they want to shut down the threat, he's a very good place.
Falcao! He's pulled off a fine save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Forward it goes.
Charisma.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
He's away. Chance. Tries to get it forward quickly. Darted infield. Now it's Falcao. And it's played forward. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Just brushed off the ball there. Now it's Arda Turan. He's got away. And he's there to cut it out. And he heaves it forward. A throw in. Akpaba. Quaresma goes looking. Leading by two, and the finishing line in sight. Hoists it forward. Goes for goal! And somehow he managed to miss it.
Oh, it's so very disappointing, but they can't dwell on it. They've got to go again. Simple as.
And it's been taken short. That's great strength on the ball. Throw in. It's going to be another throw. Luyin Dama. Etebo. Babel. Etebo. Diagne, Akpaba. Forward it goes. Beautifully done. Done very well to intervene. Gets away from his opponent. And time is up. Well, that's the way to launch the campaign. Now they can look ahead with confidence and comfort. To summarise what we've seen today, then, Jim.